Classic vehicles are all the rage, unless you have to give blood in one.
The average life expectancy of a bloodmobile is 10 years on the road.
The American Red Cross in Burlington has used their bloodmobile for 18 years, at times even towing it to a donation location.
This bloodmobile hosts 250 blood drives annually. It travels 16,000 miles each year and collects 6,000 units of life-saving blood.
Holes in the floor covered up with patches and tight quarters make the space pretty uninviting.
When people come in, they usually either donate from their right arm or their left arm. These beds, if you're in one that's set up for the right arm and you have to donate on your left, they do not have the flexibility to switch.
But with every pint collected, three lives are saved, so the bus pushes on.
Right now, maintenance on this is pretty much a daily thing. We're experiencing about a 50% breakdown rate.
The Bloodmobile collects the majority of donations from across the Green Mountain State. It's why getting a new bus could make a major impact.
We need to raise $375,000 to replace this bus before it breaks down and we simply lose it.
And losing the 6,000 donations a year could mean 18,000 people are not given the help they need.
We need help. We need this bloodmobile to fulfill our mission.
In Burlington, Jennifer Sheehan, NBC5 News.